It's not the main path, just a little squib out onto a dock, whatever that thing is over there. So, ain't no big thing. So this runs in some form or fashion up along Dos Dios and I think eventually all the way up to Lake Hodges. Although much of it is not suitable for, I was going to say bikes, but this bike, this guy. But this part is nice. Bunny, reasonably maintained dirt path. We're getting the tail end of the wild yellow flowers. Flower wide yellows. The San Diego, I should quit trying to say it out loud. It's Diego, but they throw in a couple extra letters and apparently that's more than I can deal with. Had to pronounce it or die, I would say Dia Guio. And they got big plans for up here on the other side of it. They are sculpting out all kinds of stuff, which I hope will include some nice bike paths. That is the 5. I see the traffic's already starting to back up. Quarter of 4 or so, I would guess. I don't need Google Maps for this part, so. It'd be cool if there was a bike path up to the McDonald's. Not that I care, but just as a matter of principle. This trail's a lot more fun on my fat tire bike than so if you're a horse and you see that sign, you know you better stay to the right. Bunny, move along. Yeah, I guess I made a wrong turn. Yes, I've made this wrong turn before. Maybe a sign would be useful. So if you wanted to continue on the official Crest to Coast path, you would take this nonsense up and cross the super busy El Camino Real, and then take an even steeper one down, and then it kind of turns back into a path a little bit, but not suitable. I did it once. I recorded it. I believe I called that ride. I'll do it so you don't have to. But this part's very nice. On this bike, none of the sandy parts or rocky parts or hilly parts are too difficult. Looks like I'm going to be about 10 minutes late for the early train, so 30 minutes or so early for the other, but watch out for snakes. My snake repelling bell. So far it's been 100% effective. There was a young rattlesnake sunning himself. On my daily ranch ride when I was up in the on a dirt path. Which there's a video of that, and even a video just of the snake, if you want to go look it up. The bridge looks like it has sunk some since the last time we were on it, but There's a jogger I'm gonna have to pass, but I don't think the middle of that hill is where I want to do it. On your right. Google Maps is saying now I'm only going to be about 18 minutes early for that 4:58 train, so. That's not bad. Wait for the coaster. It runs every couple hours most of the day, in the middle of the day, so if you miss one, it's a bigger deal. My arm is falling asleep. I know that's from gripping the handlebar too hard, but what are you gonna do? I think that was lying down when we drove past it before. It's probably on break. thought I heard the camera beep. Well, Google Maps was thinking I would get off the trail sooner. So. No, we're only going to be 10 minutes early. Look at all that traffic. We don't have to be in it now. We won't have to be in it on the train. This is fun. The tunnel sort of frames the picture. Getting off up here, so I can't decide if it's worth passing everybody or not. Thank you.